Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure and privilege to introduce an extremely special guest to you this evening. Here before you, for one night only, may I present to you the one and only Jersey Lily herself, Miss Lillie Langtry!
Hi.
Hi.
Again.
Time did you get back?
I slept on the couch, I didn't want to disturb you.
Not giving up. So, where are you going?
The Coca-Cola photo shoot. I did tell you about it.
All right. Where? What time will you be back?
I don't know. Late. About 3.
Oh, well, I didn't think those would really took that long.
Hello?
I mean, why is this...
CI is gaining in sales momentum every week. However, there is a lot of work to be done, people. Thanks and best wishes go to Paula. I do believe she shall be leaving us before our next meeting.
Well?
They're having an affair.
Look, Eddie, we've been through this. I don't know what you've got against the guy, but you can't go around making up stories about him and your wife.
Look, I've seen them together!
Where?
In the park. Yesterday.
So? So what, Eddie? Who cares? Plenty of people go to the park. Bertie and Lily have been friends for years. You said so yourself. They're just friends.
I'm serious, George. Just follow him and see if he meets her.
For God's sake. You're paranoid. I'm beginning to worry about you, mate. You're becoming obsessed. It's not healthy for you to think about this and fantasize about it all the time.
Will you find out?
There is nothing to find out. Understand?
Alright then. Well, prove me wrong if you can. Please! I need to know.
And when I see that he's not been with Lily, that'll be it, yeah? That'll be the end of it. Fine.
To London?
Yes, I just need to leave as soon as possible.
We'll get the next train.
I need to get all my things.
We'll meet in 3 hours, at the train station.
Yes.
For that, isn't it? Maybe this isn't the best of times. We can talk about this tomorrow when you're feeling a bit more.
Did you see them?
What?
Don't you try and play games with me.
Did she meet him?
Did she kiss him? What did you say?
Listen, calm down. You've been drinking. I wouldn't want you to make any rash decisions or anything. We can talk about this in the morning.
This can't wait until the bloody morning. You were the one who was like, oh, I'm going to prove you wrong. Well, go on then. Tell me what you saw. Tell me. Tell me. Tell me for God's sake!
Alright! Alright. I saw them. It looked like something was going on.
You saw them?
Yeah.
Together?
Yeah, together. But that doesn't mean that we should...
Lily!
Thank you.
Lily!
She's not here, mate!
But she was just... She was just here.
We're getting you some help, mate. Some proper help!
Proper help. She was...
What?
You and Bertie. You're in this together, aren't you?
You don't know what the hell you're talking about!
Can't trick me! Stop telling me where she is!